Close the by accident. It's okay. Yeah, we're gonna continue with Silent Hill 2. I was going to play this earlier, but I figured night time's a good time to play a horror game. Plus, I wasn't feeling well in the morning. All right, we. We are going to the apartment. How do you? Oh, hang on. Which should be straight ahead. I don't like this. Oh, I remember we had to go past. The like legs on the ground, I think. That's okay. Fine. Nothing's happening to me. I'm definitely not scared. With just his keys. Okay. Mom and five left his key. Says there's a leak from upstairs. Gotta check it out. I am gonna close the window real quickly. It's hard to see the TV. That's much better. All right. Let's continue. That's what I'm looking for. Eh? The stairs. Up the stairs and immediately turn left to this. Hard to see too. Hey. Thanks for following, King's Path. Hello? I forgot which way we're going as well. Apartment 9. So let's go up again. There's nothing really here as well. Go in. Oh. I'm just hearing it. Oh, wait, I was pressed. Duh. Really set off the noise there. Get going, James. Huh. Why are they coming here? Was it really just to get to the other side? Blank, blank, blank. And she came and washed it all away. It started to make sense again. Blank, blank. It's this place. Can't fight it. Gotta get my head straight. Quick stop in Texan, then we're going. Put your hand in. Do it. Oh, yum. Two. Oh, it's the button. Gross. Oh wait, that was apartment 9. Wasn't it? That was apartment 8. Ooh. Okay. Thanks for following. We photo loop. Straight and across the road. It's okay, we can do this. Just follow the rules of traffic. If we need to, we can run. Okay. Nope, okay. We'll just sure. Hey, put the button in a jukebox. See. Wait, how do we turn it on? C two. Oh, we got a. We don't have a quarter. I need a quarter. I don't have a quarter. Okay. There's a keypad there. Places we haven't fully checked, Martin Street. I had to go back. Oh, probably to the Texan Cafe. There was a note over there as well. Okay. This bus, I gotta go back that way. Then go right and then left. Wonder if I can run it. I might run it actually. Okay. There's a place here with a save point, but... These are so creepy! Oh, I guess it's just places where safe and stuff. Okay, so it's a go right then straight. We may have to jog it. In March of 1965, the town of Silent Hill was visited by the Maine Psychical Research Association. After thorough examination, a team of expert dowsers from the association it concluded the area surrounding the now historic Wilkes coal mine to be highly active. They also expressed their hopes for further research and exploration of the gorge. These hopes, however, were never fulfilled due to the location being restricted as a historic nature preserve, as declared by the Silent Hill Historical Society. Additionally, the idea was met with resistance from the local community, which claimed that the nature of the association's research would hinder tourist activity in the area, questioning the credibility of our research and hiding behind day trippers seems like an excuse to prevent us from seeing what's really out there, commented one of the researchers. Unfortunately, none of the local representatives were available to comment on the matter. Editor's note. At the time of publishing, there exists no evidence supporting credibility of radiesthesia, or proving effectiveness of any dowsing methods. Opinions expressed in the article do not reflect the author's views. Okay. Just in this library area, but there's the only way through? Or did I just dead end myself? Door gave me a fright. Cool. I didn't know they could climb through windows. Hey. Oh, what are we doing? It's just closed, dude. What are we? I suppose. Stop. Yeah, I'm a little lost. Break it? I saw him again. Well, at least I think so. He says he didn't, but I don't know anymore. I'm tired. Can't find it. Doesn't matter. That's creeping noise again. I'm poking thing. Oh, come on. Oh, okay, there. We can go in. Oh, it's open. Ah, oh, a quarter. Hey, we gotta run all the way back to Neely's. I'm ready. Right. Third time's the charm. named Farcoy. C2.
Day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
Aw, rip. Oh, this sucks. A key. Conveniently put a door behind us. Neely's bar key. Save again. Never can save too much. I think I'm doing too badly on health, actually. He came back off the lift. It's fine. He didn't try anything. He just seemed sad. Mumbled something about getting out of town with someone. I wasn't gonna let him drive in this condition, so I locked them out. This car should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by morning. It's the greenish-blue one. Plate number ending with 6, I think. I like that he just takes these like it belongs to him. Albert Smith. Greenish blue. Union and 6. It's not that one. This one? Not really. It's that one. Memos. Pretty sure it's this one, but it's green, not greenish blue. I'm inclined to think it's this one, but it's a 2-0. I think it's just literally for that health drink. Open. Oh, I'll just take the door. Was it literally just that? I don't know if it was that one or the other one. It just looks white, actually. Oh well. Ah, it's this one. Guess it doesn't matter. Wait, did that door lock me out? It did. Oh. Ah. Do we gotta run? Wait, where do we gotta go? Definitely not to you. Thank you. Please say the door's like straight ahead. Can't see shit. It's here somewhere. Come on, go, go, go. Get it. Oh! He shoots my butt. Hey, hello. Anyone here? Gotta get to Rosewater Park. Hey, gotta read a map properly, hold on. Hey, let's just explore first. I guess you can't read other people's mail. Oh. I guess this will open something. Let's read it. 3 bright coins and 5 holes B. First sits the maiden underneath the tree. The wind from behind the maiden doth blow. A beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes the man so sleek and fine. In the pale moonlight his eyes doth shine. So, the maiden, flower, and man. So, man's on the left. And there should be a tree, so man's on the left, maiden's in the middle. And flowers in between. So man, flower, maiden. Alright. Let's check out the apartments.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Let's see that, bro. Stay quiet. Sick, love that. Mannequins. Oh, I'm gonna go. Oh, I got no more. This is a pair of legs.
These clothes.
Oh, it's Mary's outfit. Nice. Shoot. Oh. Hey, I gotta watch out for mannequins. Pyramid head. Heavy Viper. Handgun ammo. Where do we get the handgun? Back to the bottom. Actually, I'll go save first. This face, I can't take it. Warning, garbage chute out of water. Please do not use until problem is solved. Well, nobody fucking listened. So I gotta go in there. I'm gonna check over here first. Okay. Like Kane's siblings' murder. Perpetrator commits suicide in custody. Walter Sullivan, the culprit in a recent homicide case, is found dead, having taken his own life on the morning of the 22nd in his jail cell. According to the police statement, Sullivan's death was caused by blood loss resulting from severing his carotid artery with a soup spoon, buried 2 inches in his neck. How did he do that? Sullivan was apprehended on the 18th of this month on account of brutally murdering Billy and Miriam Locaine. Even though Walter Sullivan did not strike a former schoolmate from his hometown of Pleasant River as someone capable of murdering children, the schoolmate admits to having witnessed Sullivan in a state of severe paranoia shortly before his arrest. He was blurting out all sorts of strange stuff like, "He's trying to kill me. He's trying to punish me. A monster, the red devil. Forgive me. I did it, but it wasn't me," he recounts. I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy. He was kind of crazy. Someone here. Oh. Gotta go through 116, but I'll check this way. Oh. Hello. Ah. Oh. You motherfucker, you're not gonna bully anyone! Oh, thank God, Ammo. That's just what I needed. What's the other way? Oh. Hello. You don't make noises, bro.
Hey!
Oh!
Wait!
Bitch!
Doing here.
Okay. Gotta go back to find where I dropped my keys. Oh. Girl. Let me see. Damn. Hey. Oh. Really, they like that noise. Looking for a hallway. I need a drink. Drink or else I'm gonna die. Ain't Sam Blumen. Opus 82.3, Robert Schumann. I actually don't know how to play music.
Huh. Quite the artist.
Oh. Trust this. Let's open it. Got an apple handle. Is that a wedding dress? Oh. Oh, the hands look like they've been put in stocks. That's a pretty good detail. Okay. More handgun ammo, exactly what I needed. Please. Please. I need a healthy. Please deliver these from Mr. Mrs. Millie from 102. I'm really worried about her. She's been cooped up all alone with his belongings for days on end. She won't even move them. And God forbid anyone else touch anything. It's breaking my heart to think about it. 102? Which is... in the corridor. And then I turned the light off. Lumped my ass back to the save point. Handgun ammo, just what I needed. It's not like a bleeding out or anything. Are you serious? Alright, let's... I have nothing, dog. Incredible. Incredible, James. Yeah. Oh, fuck, I have to start again. I wonder if I could just run. Okay. Please say there's something in here. Oh, thank God! Where? Okay, I'm a little bit healthier now, but I'm still not healthy. Thanks for following Data Overload, XL. Okay, we have to grab that. Valentine's Day. Four. Oh, the drawer even opened. Got that back. Well, is that it? I guess we have to check the rest of the apartments, but everything else is blocked off. Back to a semi-solid state. I need to go upstairs. Oh, Oh, there he is. Oh, that is so... That is menacing. Alright. Hey, girl. I'm just gonna go over here. I think I'm having a sad. Kill with him when I die. Due to the ongoing renovation works, tenants asked to keep out of the third floor of the building. Sincerely, Woodside Apartments Administration. Well, I have to check these off. They're just foreboding music. Oh, I think I know just what I needed. Well, handgun ammo just what it needed. At least it gives me a handgun. Oh boy, handgun! Aim, R2 to shoot. Very foreboding. Oh, that's where he is. We can do it. We can do it, I believe. I've got the sweatiest hands, so I believe. So after this, I think I'm gonna entry. Where's Humble Beginnings? 7. Chris Humble Beginnings and Valentine's Day. And he's gone. That's great. Good shot. It was so unnecessarily loud, holy shit. Okay. Oh, a second one. Okay. You think you must think I'm cruel, but this prison is your own making. A choice is yours. And I'll actually make it over and over and over again. This time's not going to be any different. And I'll be here watching. Okay. So shoot into. Oh. Interesting. So she was, whoever that was spying on her. Right where the rooftops pierce through the night. Left the homebound footprints of no owner in sight. He has found home, oh, please fairy tale, or river of memories leading right to this hell. Hey! Right where the rooftops pierce through the night. This is gonna suck. Oh, right where the rooftops pierce through the night. Hey. This reminds me of a short message. So 7. Right, 13. Left the homebound footprints of no owner in sight. Has he found home, or please reach out, remember it. So right 13, left 7. River is. So, right 13, left 7, and then right. Right something. I don't. Here somewhere. It's a river. Oh, 0. Right 14, left 7, back to 0. River. Ah, oh, right 11. So again. Right 14. Right 14, left 7. Back to 0. And then right 11. Ah. 5-13, list 7, right 11. Oh, reset. List. Hey, we did it. Oh, we found the man. And a key. Where are we? Coppers is not a copper. Oh. There you go. Yay. Right. Okay. I'll go back down the stairs. Yippee! Stairs up there. Okay. I'm good at this. I'm good at this. Shortcut. I'm gonna go save. I'm gonna go save first. I don't feel safe. Gotta fill the garbage chute as well. Wait. Huh? we just came through here. Wait, how did I... Right, see ya. It just disintegrated. Yippee! The way he was standing there though, holy... Okay, we'll go up. Happening in there. Hello?
Hey, who's there?
It wasn't me. I didn't do it. I didn't do it, I swear.
Are you okay?
I didn't do anything. He was like that when I got here.
He? Oh, you mean the man back there? In the kitchen?
I didn't do it. I swear I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm not saying that you did. Look, my name is James. James Sunderland.
Eddie.
Eddie, okay. So, do you live here, Eddie?
No. I'm not even from this town. It's just...
Something brought you here.
Yeah. Yeah, you could say that. Well, they came at me. I didn't know what to do, so I ran. I came here. Figured it might be safe, but then I found the guy in the fridge.
Easy, deep breaths. Look, this place, it's not safe. These things, this whole town, there's something wrong with it. Might be best if you just get out of here.
Yeah, you're right. Hey, you want to come with? Maybe together we can find a way out of this town.
Oh, sorry, but I can't leave.
Not too itty, but...
Not yet, I need to find someone.
Oh.
My wife's gone, and, I gotta find her.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
My mic was off this whole time. I was talking to myself. Yeah, I think I'm gonna end it there. Like, tomorrow we got more raid. I think I'm gonna stream Silent Hill until raid. I think it's very late in the day, so I'm going to probably do something else in the morning. Probably clean my house. I've got an inspection on Wednesday. Yeah. I'll see y'all tomorrow. And hopefully we clear. I feel like we're very close.